is Ellie with my fitted bike check. Let's talk about it.
So Ellie, what frame you running?
I'm running an 18-inch United.
Awesome. What forks you running?
I'm running S&M Pitchforks.
Sweet. What stem?
Credence S&M.
Nice. What bars you running?
S&M Racing 8-inch.
So what kind of wheels you rolling on these days?
I'm riding a Profile Mini in the front and a Profile Elite in the back with Alien Nation rims with tie components.
What you holding on to these days, Ellie?
I'm holding on to United Do Something Cool Jimmy Rushmore grips with S&M donuts and Matt Berenger bar ends.
How you stopping these days, Ellie?
I'm running all Odyssey brake stuff except for a Fly Kids brake lever with a fictive hanger.
Awesome. What's that little Posh Woods brake holder you got there?
Oh, nothing much. Just I'm going to shout out to Frosty for getting those for Posh Woods.
All right, Ellie, what's your drivetrain?
I have Colt cranks. I have mini platform pedals. I have an Odyssey chain, and I have an Odyssey sprocket.
So what's up with your seat?
I'm running an Odyssey Aiken seat and with a matching pad.
Awesome. What about your tires?
I'm running a Fly Fuego tires.
Sick. Yeah, I also noticed you have a custom head tube badge there. What's up with that?
I want to give out a shout out for Frosty for doing all the awesome things for Posh and Caddy.
Yeah, Frosty's a man.
He is. I want to thank for all the sponsors that help Posh and Caddy, and I'm also thanking Fictive for helping me out with this new bike. And I'll see you in the woods.
I've been waiting.